50 gone on the kill as his advance back over to Elias. Elias dips the shoulder around in front. He scores! What a goal! Elias just blew by the defense and top shelved it. A power play goal, and it's 1-1.
Deja vu all over again. Remember earlier in the series where Elias stole the puck from Igor Korolev and went around him with the same move? Boy, is this a dandy, only this time Elias is going 100 miles an hour. Now Elias is going to circle in the neutral zone here after it's turned over. There he is up top there. And now he turns and he gets the Jets going. Watch this move. He fakes inside here like he's going to cut back. And he pulls it and throws it upstairs on Cujo. Oh, what a terrific move. But watch the finish here by Elias. Doesn't really shoot it hard. Watch how he just lays it up there. See? Just flicks it up over the shoulder. That's a goal scorer's move where they know from that range it's not about velocity, it's all accuracy. And Patrik Elias lifts his team exactly the way they needed it as they were reeling the last 10 minutes.
First power play goal of the playoffs for Elias. Second goal of the series and third overall has tied the game.